it's totally changed my research. I'm very happy that it sort of happened in my lifetime.
It's enabling research in a way that's completely unprecedented.
We had this vision that we could get much more information about the participants' bodies through imaging. Could we image a large proportion of the participants in order to add that to all the information we get from the questionnaires, from the biological samples, and from the health information? And we thought, well, why not?
A 100,000 participant imaging study is groundbreaking. There's been nothing of even comparable scale.
These numbers are extraordinary. They are giving us completely new insights into the way the body works. It actually has helped to transform the imaging research community from what is an exploratory field to a field that's able to test hypotheses.
The impact of this is really gaining insights into organ changes before disease actually emerges.
We can see how people's lifestyle affects their bodies. We can look at the genetics, biomarkers. We could just do so much more than we've ever been able to do before.
When we have all sorts of data, including imaging data, the blood samples, including the genetics, provides really useful information for us to develop a new treatment, for us to develop policies, how to handle the aging population.
Like all of the other resources in UK Biobank, it can be interrogated for many, many decades, maybe hundreds of years in the future.
I know it's not to benefit me, it's to benefit my nieces and nephews and their children.
We can't say where it's going to go because the opportunities for what it's used for are amazing.
I think the UK Biobank and the money and the investment that's gone on here in the UK sort of really places the UK as a real leader in medical science.
We had this vision, but it was really the support of the funders that have allowed us to turn that vision into reality and making it possible to find better ways to prevent and treat disease in our population, in our families.
The idea that somebody was going to scan 100,000 people was just absolutely extraordinary. And to be honest, something we didn't really think was feasible. Now look where we are, it's incredible what they've done.